since first you were my blushing bride. The roses all have left your cheek. I've watched them fade away and die. Your voice is sad whene'er you speak, and tears be dim your loving. Take you back, Kathleen, to where your heart will feel no pain. And when the fields are fresh and green,
when the cattle are prowling and the coyotes are howling under the western sky, a cowboy is singing, his spurs are a-jingling as down the trail he rides.
I want some black-eyed peas, I want some mustard greens, I want some corn pone on the side. I want my chicken fried with a golden hide.
Oh,
San Antone. When I was kid, had Lockett, and inside was a picture Davy Crockett. I know a gal named Ann that lives in Texarkan, loves a boy in Arkansas. But when they take a ride, it's on the Texas side.
Oh,
San Antone.
Say, what's that verse you used to sing about the Alamo?
Oh, now I want to go down to the Alamo, down where my grandpa fit.
Thank you.
We better get along on our way, old gal.
15 miles on the Erie Canal.
'Cause you bet your life I'd never part with Sal.
15 miles on the Erie Canal. Low bridge, everybody down. Low bridge, for we're coming to a town. And you'll always know your neighbor, and you'll always know your pal, if you've ever navigated on the Erie Canal.
I saw the moon beaming on strong, manly forms, and on eyes with hope gleaming, I see them again now in all my daydreaming.
Glory, oh, glory, oh.
On my way, God be praised that I met her. Be my life long or short, I shall never forget her. We'll maybe have great men, but we'll never have better.
Glory, oh, glory, oh.
The life we live is royal in the U.S. Cavalry. A regiment of horses is a beautiful thing to see. A horse, you know, is an animal that lives on oats and hay. But ride him no and no again, we walk by gosh, by gee, in the foot sore cavalry. In the foot sore cavalry. With bunions big as onions, we walk for miles and miles. And the horses that we're leading are looking on with smiles. In the foot sore cavalry. In the foot sore cavalry.
Thank you. we'll just let on like we're old friends.
Second Kentucky?
Yes, ma'am. Breen's the name, John Breen.
Deserted?
No, ma'am. They're leaving, I'm staying.
So we think we'd better stay here. We have 600 miles more to go.
Only 600 miles more to go.
Thank you. a manly bed and board and turn his back on home right away.
But what?